My name is Johnny LaCrib, and let's just say I lost a bet.
Yeah.
We're going to mock trial, and I'm playing the part of a cancer victim. I agreed after we made state that I would shave my head. What I would do for this school, you know? One time my mother, she said, if everybody jumped off a bridge, would you? After today, I honestly believe that I would.
I think she mocked me. She told her I mocked me.
Go right there.
You ever heard of the story of the Bible character Samson?
Yes.
He shaved his head, and then he lost all of his power. You know what?
What?
I've lost all of my power.
It's not that bad. We're getting ready for mock trial. We just got to the Hilton. What a place. Great day.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital.
You can knock it off. I can knock it off. Hey, it means you too.
The nasal, the muzzle, Hot and Pepper Incorporated.
I met this little girlie. Her hair was kind of curly. Went to her house and bust her out. I had to leave real early.
These girls are really sleazy. All they just say is please me. Or spend some time and rock a rhyme. I said it's not that easy.
What? Can I interview you?
Don't film strangers. Don't film strangers, honey.
All right.
Me? I don't know. Is it the color? I think it was too big. Ladies, I'll let you know that I am single and open to anybody. I think that if North Salem High School won the mock trial competition, the world would be such a great place.
We would be wonderful.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Portland, you're scared of this stuff.
Johnny LaCrib here. We're having a party in the hotel for mock trial. Woo! We've invited some girls now. Be quiet. Is that them? Oh, it's only Scott. That's what Scott hears every day. Oh, it's only Scott.
We're about to go to bed.
Okay.
It's Friday night. Actually, it's Saturday morning. It's 12:10. We're calling back to South Field. We've been talking to him all night. Jonathan's taking a shower, and we're going to play a little prank on Chris. Put your tape in the shower.
I'm Henry, yes I am. Henry, yes I am, I am. I've been married to the widow next door. She's been married 7 times before, and everyone was a hater. Wouldn't have a Willie or a Sarah. I'm a racial man, I'm Henry. Henry the eighth, I am. Henry the eighth, I am. Second verse.
Shut up and go to bed.
I took her out. It was a Friday night, I walk alone to get the feeling right. We started making out, and she took off my pants, but then I turned on the TV, and that's about the time she walked away from me.
I won't be back! What are you doing? I got in the street! I don't want you to succeed!
Hey, man.
Still a reason.
Just woke up. We had a great night. We had a mock trial yesterday, and then we met some South chicks in the pool, and we went up to their room and started having a little party. And we got kicked out and came down here and talked to them all night on the phone.
I'm Katie. I'm South.
And you.
Hi.
I shut you a long time!
And that's about
about the time she walked away from me.
My name is Pamela Hinchy. I'm Chris Burridge's mother and I'm dying of lung cancer. My husband.
Really kiss each other? Some husband-wife relationship. See, I'll kiss my mother.
See, we're sleeping in separate. I can shoot.
Oh, I feel like a man now.
Well, we just got the cases in. We're going against Lincoln for our first round. Yesterday I went to Chinese food. And when I got done, I got fortune cookie. I took a fortune cookie and I cracked it open. There was no fortune. Do you know what this means?
No.
Freaking ball.
He did. Oh!
You know, through Mock Child, we all grew to know each other and love each other. The lesson that I learned the most through Mock Trial is that it's not winning that's important. It's having fun. That's what matters in the end. But winning is always good too. That's why I'd like to say we won state. Thank you everybody. I'm Johnny LaCrib, signing out.